Give it up for the Bullet, Valentina Shevchenko. Yeah!